Remember the time when you told your friends you were lonely and didn't believe you? I mean, how could they not when you talk about being sad all the time, that being sad once in a while made them think you just loved seeing you were, or maybe just needed attention, something your parents can afford to give. It becomes really, really sad because in the end, no one believes you. And now once again you're here trying to ask yourself what the fuck is wrong with you and everyone else seems to believe you just fine. Why do you cry while everyone is having fun? No one gives a shit about the pain you always talk about, girl. Your friends said they're so sick of having you around, I think they told you. Now you're all alone and you've been blaming and blaming yourself for hours about the things you did wrong. You hate yourself and the way you can't be normal like anybody else because now you're sad once again. A feeling that never gets tired of leaving you unlike your friends and you sleep while your pillow is wet with tears you can't afford to pretend they were nothing. But you close your eyes and forget everything that happened, and you smile once again, and today, your smile was different. Because you knew that the world is so done with loving your father. Your father had to hurt your mother like that in front of you, as if he wanted to hurt you instead, and made your heart swollen for days, and you can't just forget how to get sad over and over again, but you don't want your mom to see how fucked up your lives have been, so you won't tell her. You couldn't. So your mom left you to face the hell alone when your hands reached for the telephone and you remember no one believes you, but you couldn't breathe and you needed someone and everyone was too busy hurting each other and expect you and still, they expect you to understand when no one understands a little about you. It's like this. Every single day, and I'm still surprised how you made it anyway, because girl, I know you wanted to leave as much as anyone did, but you find it so hard to say goodbye to this place you call home, because you knew how hard it is to be sad and to be left alone, so you try to love yourself a little longer, because your mom will need it when she comes home. So stop thinking about your friends, because they won't come around unless they need you, because you knew that this pain inside you is the only thing that's real, because when you lost all the hope you could give, it reminded you how much hope you had. It wasn't all for nothing because you're still here and the clock is ticking while you're hiding your bruise. You're sad, but you survived.